know this world is a wreck. I'm sick and tired of being politically correct. I see through it now, but I didn't at first. The hypocrites made it worse and worse.
Looking down the nose is what people say. These are just words and words, okay. It's what you do and not what you say. If you're not part of the future, then get out of the way. Come on, baby, take a ride with me. I'm in the air and I'm in Tennessee.
What Martin Luther King had to say. I don't want my kids being brought up this way. Hatred to each other is not okay.
Well, I'm not a freedom, just a singer song. Yeah. I can see more work to be done. It's what you do and not what you say. If you're not part of the future, then get out of the way. Come on, baby, take a ride with me. I'm up from Indiana down to Tennessee.
Today is spaghetti and meat sauce, breadstick, mixed green salad with kale and banana.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Doris.
Doris who?
Doris locked. That's why I'm knocking.
The quote is, out of difficulties grow miracles. The NBI topic of the day is wear proper clothing when going outside. For example, when it is cold out, wear gloves, a hat, coat, pants, and boots.
Hello, you Wildcats. I'm Riley Pressler, and I'm here with Alexis Thiessen. She's going to tell us what the guaranteed vocabulary word of the day is.
The guaranteed vocabulary word of the day is at. When you add 2 plus 2, you get a sum.
Thank you.
The anti-bullying is meanness is a sign of weakness. There are no birthdays today. For the weather, today is mostly sunny. The high is 64, the low is 25. There is a 0% chance of precipitation. Announcements are October 30th, picture retakes, and October 31st, early dismissal and Halloween parade at 10 a.m.
Hey guys, I'm Derek Del Meyer, and I'm here at the Falcons from Whittier. How was your guys' season?
It was great!
It's really good.
Good. What was your guys' record?
Undefeated.
Okay.
6-0. Mm-hmm. All right, so what were your guys' positions?
I was guard.
I was wide receiver.
Tight end.
Quarterback.
PAT kicker.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm Casey Hansen.
I'm Lillian Allred.
And we are doing very well with AR this month.
This month, Mr. Henderson's class is winning. Mr. Dunning's class so far is coming in a close second place. So let's start making our AR books sixth grade, fourth grade, and third grade.
Third place, Ms. Henningsen's class.
And the last, fourth place is Mrs. Pizantes.
Thank you.
And fifth place would be Mrs. Zinnius's.
Ms. Vysok and Ms. Gianno are in a tie so far.
Thank you, and that's all I have to say for this month.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett, and I'm here with sixth grader Trey Hansen. He got second place in the punt, pass, and kick competition. How does it feel?
I felt good. I didn't expect much going there, but I think I just got really surprised when I got second.
So what advice would you give to those who want to be better at sports?
Just practice hard and do your best on what you want to do at that sport.
Finally, what advice would you give younger kids that want to be great Wildcats?
Just to be responsible and help other kids out that are in need.
Hey, thank you. Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett, and I'm here with sixth grade teacher, Mrs. Tomczyk. She's going to tell us why she is Whittier proud.
I see Wildcats of every variety, every background, who believe we are stronger together. Kindergarten through sixth grade, parents and staff, girls and boys of all abilities, making our schools and our community better. All making the pledge to be respectful, responsible, and productive. That's what I see. That's the Whittier that I love.
Hi, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow.